Conditional formatting can be a major problem when it comes to speed. So just to show you, this file we're about to open has no formulas, no text, basically nothing in it except conditional formatting. So what you'll notice with this is when you open it, it takes unnaturally long to open, even though it's effectively a blank spreadsheet. And you'll notice that, so moving around is not too much of a problem, but if you try and do anything, so for example, I'm going to try insert a row here. So I'm going to say insert. You'll see this takes an unbelievably long time to actually do. So we're going to speed ahead. So that took a long time. To find conditional formatting, couple of ways you can do it. So the one way you can go to Home, Find and Select, go to Special. And here we can say, please show me all the conditional formats, either all of them, or if we knew what was on the cell, we could say same. But for now, I'm just going to say all conditional formats. And when I say OK, you'll see again, it takes a very long time just to find all the conditional formats. And again, we're going to speed ahead. So what you can see is the GOTO special has found all of these cells have conditional formatting on them. If you go keep going to the right, you'll see there's quite a bit. And in fact, this one we've actually reduced the number of conditional formatted cells. This just tells us that there's a problem, and that's probably conditional formatting. Fortunately, there's not too much you can do with this. You could try and go to Home Conditional Formatting. You can do Clear Rules from Selected Cells. We'll do that just now. But for now, I just want to go to the Manage Rules. And it'll just show you what the potential problem is. And again, if conditional formatting is this slow to open up, it's a good indication that it is the problem. So now that it's actually finished, if you have a look, you'll see that the conditional formatting seems to be very strange, very unoptimized. Cell values, each letter is individually checked, and you'll see it's even struggling to show what it applies to. But so when conditional formatting is poorly optimized, it can cause major lag problems. I'm just going to close this. Now, to get rid of conditional formatting, you need lots of patience. So if you can, the best is to delete entire columns and rows. But if you can't, what we're going to do is we're going to maybe highlight the whole section. If you go to conditional formatting, you'll see there's clear rules. And I'm going to say clear rules either from the selected cells, if you're not sure where it should happen, whilst in this case, I'm going to clear it from the entire spreadsheet. But again, when you click it, you may need patience, and patience may actually involve running the process overnight. Even if Excel says it's not responding, it actually is working. So give it a chance. And finally, it's done. And now you'll see if we go and I insert a line, again, it's back to normal speed.